Alright, so we're just getting on the plane with the boys!
Woo! Okay guys, so we just got through check-in. All the lads are behaving themselves and the flight ready to go to Heathrow and then Heathrow to Dallas. Dallas to San Antonio. So fingers crossed our bags don't get lost.
Just past halfway. Nice. Flight to Dallas. London. Let's just check in with everyone. Jay, buddy, how you feeling, man?
A bit tired,
mate. Yeah. Reckon you're gonna last?
Just about.
Just about. We've got two masterminds at the back doing a quiz. Are you winning, boys?
Yeah. We just crucified the highest score.
Oh, crucify me. That's deep.
Bermuda.
How are we handling it, Alex?
Coming out.
Hacking this long flight. Hacking the flight.
It's tiring.
Check in with the boys at the front. How are we doing, boys?
Shattered.
How are you doing, Jay? You've been asleep for the past 4 hours.
Yeah,
I know, mate. I told you we could swap seats.
Oh, that's me.
How are we doing, Jay? You look shattered, mate. You alright? Hi boys, how are we all feeling at the moment? 30 minutes until we land. Jay, feeling any better?
Nah, not really.
Look at Dave, so excited. Dave, what do you think about the temperature?
I think it's not hot enough, Grant.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna make it hotter.
With your sexy face.
No, just by sheer willpower.
How we doing, Tom?
Tired.
You're tired, yeah. Let's have a look at this.
We've got about 4 days to kill.
Yeah, I know. It's going to be a long one. How are we doing? Whoop, 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 whoop. Jay, tuk, tuk. Whoop, whoop. Happy to be off the plane?
Yeah.
Yes. What about you, lads?
Happy to be.
Feeling good?
American.
He's repping the proper attire. Obviously. Where's Big Dave?
I'm going in it.
Where's Scotty? 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 Boys, get that away. Just fruit border control. Tuk-tuk with his attitude.
Attitude.
Where you going?
I went to San Antonio.
Tennis Ranch. We're just in San Antonio Airport with the boys. Waiting for our next flight. Give us a wave, guys. Woo woo. How we doing?
We're doing bad.
Wait, let me zoom in on that beautiful face, Dave. There we go.
We're doing bad.
How?
I don't know. It's just sounding a good thing to say.
Nah, it's going well. JB baby, how we feeling? JJ? Tune's pumping. We know how to travel, don't we, Jay? Obviously. Woo! Sun's booming. How's we got left, Dave? Two and a half hours. Jay's at it already. Look at him. Look at that face. He wants to go. Alright, guys. Okay, so we're just on the plane, ready to go to San Antonio. So we're gonna play a game of bogeys, and Jay's gonna set the volume. So, right.
Bogeys.
Oh, that's definitely a 2.2.
Bogeys. Bogies!
Okay, ease off, lads, ease off. That was a big one. Ease off. Have a little break. Wait a minute. Do you want to go next?
Yeah.
Okay, just have a bit of a break before you do it, okay? Have a bit of a break.
Just give me a tap on the shoulder.
Yeah, well, okay. Shh. Be cool, lads. Shut up. Be cool. Bogies, round two. Keane's next.
Bogies!
Yeah, that was a decent one. Decent. That was decent. Alright, I'm going next. Right, for you.
guys!
That was big. Have I took the bacon?
You win.
Have
I took the... Grant wins.
A little round of applause, lad. Little round of applause. Cheers, boys.
Congratulations. Cheers, guys.
How do you feel?
I feel that it's good that the pilot...
Talk to me, baby.
It's good that the pilot, halfway through the landing, worked out that you have to slow down when you land rather than speed up.
I know, he was...
Up to then,
he was teasing the floor.
Oh, my God, it's like being home again. Right, let's go.
So you've arrived in Newks. Happy days. Come on, Joe, how you feeling, mate? You finally made it.
Rough.
David, do you need help getting out the car? You alright, champ? Mr. Notorious. Got a beautiful view of your derriere right there, Mr. Notorious.
So they'll be in one of these rooms?
Yes.
If we're in the condo, the condo's
boys,
really nice.
Jay, happy to be back here.
Yeah, definitely.
Feeling good.
We'll just discover where you've
How are we feeling, Robbo?
Tired.
Man, yeah.
It's actually...
Happy with your room, lads? What?
This works better than last year. One of those in the slaves' quarters.
They're wrapped up. Peasants.
Absolutely, peasants' quarters.
Peasants.
Absolutely, but they're having a good time. And... We'll show them the ranch tomorrow.
Indeed, yeah. So we're all cosy and organised, and you've seen the tour of the place. It's pretty smart, isn't it, Debbie?
And we'll be back again after this break.
If...
I will go with Grant, so if you want to take the kids to the...
First day in Newks.
Woo! What? James, take them to the kids' cafe. Grant, I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Good about you.
Sorry. See you in a bit, lads.
Let's go, Charles.
Let's make a move.
We'll walk out. We'll let them walk
in. They're
cool.
Mm. So. Here's for the coffee, mate. Appreciate that.
Fresh coffee.
Mm.
I know. You see those coffee bags? I've got about 200 of them at home.
Have you?
What are you doing?
Right? He's stocking up.
Well, actually, no, you've got me on camera.
Well, of course I've got it. He's been mooching it.
Let's go, Tom.
Ah, beautiful.
Right.
Straight out onto the courts.
Yeah, it's a bit of a hike. These courts here, the ones
they
just use for the adults.
Let me get a quick panoramic of that.
How's the breakfast, boys?
Nice.
Solid.
Nice. Just getting set for the day. Simmer.
Breakfast,
it's always happy.
Breakfast, okay.
This is solid, isn't it? So this is the...
This is the junior breakfast area.
We're just at our morning briefing with Chris, aka Jackson.
Temptations like that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, James. Came here last year. 16. My dad's like 9 years. So clean.
It's awesome.
I'm just home. 15. I've been playing tennis for a year. So I want to get back home.
Awesome. Welcome to the ranch, man.
Jay, 14 here, team last year, and been playing for 12 years. 12 years, because I've been playing since I was 5.
12 years, Jay!
Yeah. Right.
And you're only that good.
You're 12?
And you're only that good, Jay?
You're 12?
I'm 14. I've been playing 12 years since I was
5. You've been playing since you were 2. Jay, you've been playing since you were 2. You cannot... Oh my... Okay, you should be...
Match.
12.
I'm keen, I've been here 15 years.
Hi, I'm Dave Sims, I've been playing for 65.
Right, so what we could valuably do is if you've got a few minutes, but just run through what
place to be. I mean, people come here from a long way away to either, not that it's the right time of year, but to go to Schlitterbahn, which is the biggest water park in the world, or to see the rivers. There's two rivers that run through town that are just awesome. And we'll get to see a little bit of that as we drive. And
so we're just in Walmart at the moment, picking up some supplies. Let's have a look what Dave's bought.
I've seen nothing so far.
Candles. I got myself water bottle, obviously, some aminos. Gotta keep myself recovered. Dave's just bought candles upon candles. He's got his freaking coffee there, which is just... Dave, you can't go anywhere without a cup of Joe, can you?
I certainly can't.
I know, what's that about?
I just like coffee. Right,
yeah,
so.
You like walking around with it. That's why Walmart absolutely destroys all the shops in the UK. All those Reese cups, £1.50. All that Coke, how much was that? Was that $7?
Yeah.
$7 for 24.
Yeah.
Sour Patch Kids, $1.20, so do the math, that's like 70p, 80p. These are like £2.50 in the UK. Oh, Dave, your coffee.
Yeah, well, you just knocked
all
it.
All over my candles.
You've just knocked it, it's your fault.
Oh, use your pants to...
Oi! I'm just...
It's your boy. Come on, Dave, we've got to work quick here. I love the way you spill coffee on my thing, and...
I haven't.
And now you have to clean it up.
It's not
fair. Oh, Dave, it's in my possession. Coffee over everything. What have you bought here? Cashew nuts. So, just an update. We're in San Marcos doing some shopping. The boys are off shopping for 4 hours. 4 hours. It's absolute madness here. Dave, you picked up some goodies, didn't you?
I certainly did.
For his little girl.
I not only picked them up, I paid for them as well. And now I have them.
It's a classic. It's a classic D-Dog. Oh, beats on deck. Woo! Not bad. Being served?
Yeah.
He's being weird, isn't he? What did you buy, Jay?
Some top.
Is it in here?
Yeah, let's
have a look. One. What have you bought so far?
Cap and some Hugo Boss.
Tommy Hilfiger. Hugo Boss. He's got good taste, this boy. All right, so check it out. Police of San Antonio have segways. Can you see that? Can you see that? Look at that segway. Oh my days. Just finished our day shopping, didn't we, Jay?
Yeah, just finished.
Picked up some goodies. Was it decent?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah? Look at all the gear everyone bought. What did we buy, lads? We'll start with Joe. That jumper that you're wearing right now, modelling for us. Anything else?
Yeah, 2 pairs of
shorts. Nice, David. Let's start with those beautiful gems on the head. Yanko. What did we get? Nice, Keanu. Show us the goodies.
Just bought the whole end, the whole shop, more really. Just gone around every shop, you know. A couple of items from each store, you know what I mean?
That's how you roll. Yourself? Yeah, there's the goodies right there. Hemo, what did we buy?
Five tees,
solid.
And a pair of sunnies.
Sunnies, where are the sunnies from?
I don't know.
Tuk-tuk, what did we buy, mate?
I got 3 shirts, Northy jacket, and some webs.
We happy, lads?
Woo!
Decent trip, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Success. How's it going, guys? End of the first official day. Scale out of 1 to 10 on it, lads. 10 being perfection, 0 being I'd love to go home. We're winning! Ooh! David?
Yeah, I do the
city
voice
because you're out here.
10.
Day 2 here at Newks. Play cards. Boys are chilling. Just got some videos to tell them. Chill little campfire bit. There is some more accommodation. Let's have a little look. accommodation, boom, more accommodation, overlooking the courts over there. That's where me and Dave are staying, and that's the food. Keanu, give us a wave. It's your boy. Just gonna strap up your wrist, aren't we? Let's get this boy sorted. So we've had a little bit of a hit today and we are just on our day out. So we are visiting the Alamo. Many films made about it, so I'm pretty excited to see this. Boys I don't think they have a clue really what importance this is, but looking forward to seeing what the actual location is where the battle went down, so let's have a look. That is the Alamo. So that is the building which was held off for 10 days by the Texans against the Mexicans. That is pretty cool. Pretty cool stuff. What do we think, lads? Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it? Very historic. This is awesome. Oh my god. That is badass.
So that's quite useful, that what you see there.
This is the Alamo.
It's still pretty iconic, and it's still a bunch of brave guys fighting for what they believe in.
It's just mad the way it's still here. Do you know what I mean? Just walking around the Alamo at the moment, and this is the garden area. So the actual building's pretty small, which they were obviously protecting and whatnot, fighting for. But complexes, yeah, it's moderately large. Small walls fortifying it and whatnot. And then if we come over here, this is one of the buildings which they were protecting. So it's actually really pretty. Beautiful scenery and whatnot. And yeah, here's another building, obviously within the complex which they were protecting. And yeah, it's a pretty cool story. It's people fighting for what they believed in. Obviously their beliefs may have not been 100% justifiable, but you know, it's a brave story. All the men knew they were going to die, but yeah, they still protected it and fought for 10 days straight, you know, holding it off against hundreds and hundreds and thousands of Mexican army. So you know, it has got some history, obviously not so much as us Brits, but something for the Yanks and squirrels. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Like I said, really pretty. And yeah, inside you could see, excuse me, you could see all the bullets and everything where the shells have been going into the walls. And yeah, some of the weaponry which they use, which is obviously really dated and stuff, but yeah, just some really cool stuff and having a good time. Hopefully the boys will remember this when they're a little bit older. $4 for ice. Mark out of 10 and tuk tuk. Mark out of 10, how was it?
7.
7? 7 on it. Ice. Is this the river wall, Dave?
Kind of.
No.
Native airman.
Lead the way, Daddy.
Thing there and on the far side.
Oh, this is awesome. Hey mate, this is dead pretty. This is wicked. Wow.
Medical grant.
It's wicked, mate. It's Broadway. It's Broadway.
I just think for now on, Joe Mill's badass.
Stop it, mate. I actually want to use these clips. Where's the boys?
Yeah. Some really awesome pictures at night here, actually.
Of what?
At night.
Oh yeah, I bet all these light up, I bet.
Oh, this is nothing.
Hey, little ducky. Quack, quack. Hey, Joe. It's your family. Quack. Small minds, small boys. Yeah. David leading the way. Don't know where he's taking us next. We will see. Alright, so Dave, this is the river walk, isn't it?
Allegedly.
Yeah, this is the river walk.
This river, and we can walk.
It's pretty, isn't it?
I can't remember which direction we went.
It was left.
Yeah.
I'm 100%.
Yeah, you sure? Yeah.
Right. Ah, sweet little boat rides that come along the river as well. Check it. Ah, that's awesome. That's so cool. Hey, isn't that sick? Hi! Did you all wait, boys? Yeah. Yeah, this is dead sweet. It's a nice little farm by David.
So the Mali, we need to go left down and down there. That's where we ended up before there.
That's where the scran hole is.
And the scran hole's about here. So we need to go there. I reckon we're there.
Boys, just move that.
Let's go somewhere else, but I thought it was okay.
Just walking through the river walk. The rest
of the way to this strand here, Grant, somewhere.
Oh, sorry?
The rest, I think the restaurant went to last year. It was about.
Dave, I remember walking past it. It's a really forest crap, mate.
Did you go in there, Keanu?
No,
it's just up here on the left.
And this is the river walk at night. Talk about changing scenes. How's the food, Dave?
It's very good.
Is it academic?
It is.
How's the food, boys? All good, Scram?
Yeah.
Anybody order the drink that he recommended?
Yeah.
Is it alright?
Yeah.
What's it?
Another strawberry.
Nice.
Everyone's happy.
Just a cheeky river walk at night, as you do. Texas, baby! San Antonio. Oh, David. Oh, Sherlock Holmes. So we've got the copycat of our Radio City Tower here in San Antonio. Don't know if you can see the boys, but they are walking ahead. So we're just cruising through the river walk still after our Mil de la Milos, Gran de la Scran. And we're just making our little way all the way through. David leading the way, Mr. Tour Guide. Yeah, the kids are ahead, but they don't really know where they're going, so I wouldn't say they're leading the way. They're kind of like walking until.
Morally and spiritually leading the way.
They make a mistake. Morally and spiritually.
And they've lost direction now.
Yeah, there we go. See, I told you. I knew it was going to happen eventually. So we were just in the last souvenir shop before we get picked up to go back to the ranch. Let's have a little look what people... What are you doing over there, boys? What did we purchase on our souvenir runs? Give us a lowdown. Come on, show the people at home.
T-shirts and some weird bottle opener thing.
T-shirts, weird bottle opener. JJ, show us what you got, boy.
Bit of water and this bottle opener here.
Are you actually getting it? Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Yeah,
nice, that is that for you?
No, it's for my sister. Oh, she's likes a bit of a
beer. It's your boy. Chiano, what did we purchase, my friend?
Well, you know, you got the usual family gear, stuff for the family.
All
you know.
Surprises, don't give away the
secret. I can't give it away, I mean, top quality stuff.
Oh, nothing but the best from Chiano. Where is Dave? Dave! Where's Dave? What did you purchase?
Got some clackers.
I'm so bad at them as well.
Oh, you're missing, what are they?
Clackers? Nah, I'm going to be a pro at them, you know what I mean? Go on the clacker tour and then just be amazing.
what did we buy, lads? Give us a lowdown. Nothing. Smart idea.
Nothing.
You didn't pick up anything?
No.
What's in that bag?
That's from the vending shop.
Scran.
No, actually.
Oh, food. What'd you pick up from the first one? Shot glasses and stuff.
And a
that was it.
Alright.
Yep, Joe bought that. And this is the Alamo at night. Looks pretty amazing. Gotta be honest. That's the Alamo. At night. Looking pretty suave. I've gotta be honest. They know how to do laying round here. And yeah, they've got guards on patrol, even at night. So let's take a little look at it. There's the Alamo, right there, where the battle took place. Original building. That's just amazing. So we're just waiting for our lift to head back to the ranch. And then, yeah, head back, lights out, because we got a 6 a.m. train, so it's gonna be a big one. So we are back in Walmart, thanks to Dave. Demanding we make more purchases before we go back. Demanding.
$4, you notice that, $4 in head, $4.54 in Walmart. That's the head value. Lack of volume.
Whoa. Fast. Alright, okay, we're gonna do the sign off now. We'll see you all tomorrow, 6 a.m. train starting bright. We'll see you then. Much love.